Okay, welcome to my free course for the CCT Data Center Certification. In this course, we're going to be going through everything you need to learn in order to pass the new Cisco Certified Technician for Data Center exam and learn the related technologies. In case you didn't know, Cisco has completely overhauled their certifications in February 2020. This DCTECH exam is a completely new test and new certification. It's actually beneath the CCNA on the hierarchy, but it still has a bunch of really important knowledge. It focuses primarily on technician skills and the hardware and the physical things that you need to do in data center work. So why should you take the exam? Data center technology isn't going anywhere. In my opinion, it's right up there with security and programmability as the best, most future-oriented technologies in the network engineering space. I know that one of my biggest drivers when I'm picking out a new area to learn is whether or not the technology is going to continue to be important in the future, and data center definitely is one of those areas. Another thing that this test has going for it is that it focuses on hardware and hands-on skills. For me, this is a big advantage for the test. A lot of other, we'll just call it like the more upper level trainings, the higher certifications tend to focus on configuration and features. The fact that this test focuses on the hardware, it was one of the things that I wanted to learn. And the last thing I have here is that the exam is actually relatively cheap. A lot of the exam prices for these certifications exams have gone through the roof recently, and $125 for a Cisco test is pretty good, especially since the training I'm putting together here is free. So feasibly, you should be able to get this done pretty inexpensively. So next, we are going to look at the course outline that we're going to use here. Okay, so here's the document that we have. I got this off of the Cisco Learning Network. This is going to be just kind of like an info doc about this specific test. So here you have the breakdown of what's on the test. And this is what we're going to be using for this course blueprint. You can see for each of the sections it has, you know, the percentage that it's taking it from. But yeah, we're going to go through the bullets one by one, these enumerated bullets here. So you got the data center basics, a lot of just like general data center concepts here. And then the second section is going to get a lot into the hardware. So the UCS hardware components, the Nexus, and then the MDS switches at the end there. And then this third section is going to be a lot more about software operation, software being a UCS manager. You've got the SIMC stuff in there, and then it goes into like NXOS commands and features. And the fourth section is going to be like what is the actual services that a technician is going to perform well in the data center. And it goes through a wide variety of stuff and finishes up with troubleshooting at the end there. Okay, so here's my About Me page. I've been working in networking for over 10 years. I've worked for a mix of end customers and consultancies. I am a double CCIE in collaboration and route switch, so not yet in the area of data center, but I am interested. The reason that I did the CCT data center is not for the credentials, but rather for the learning. I've been studying data center technologies for years with higher level training, but that mostly focuses on concepts and features like VPC, fiber channel, OTV, VXLAN, ACI, stuff like that. I decided to do this certification because it focuses on the hardware and physical components of the data center. And being somebody who never actually worked in a data center with my hands on a lot of this stuff, it's exactly what I needed to learn. So my goal with this is to give everybody everything they need to pass the test, as well as truly understand the technology covered in the course. Also, I'm probably going to be doing this for other courses as well, like the new CCNA and DevNet Associate. So if that sounds like something that you're interested in, make sure to subscribe to the channel so that way you'll know when new videos come out. Okay, so that's pretty much it for this intro video. In the next one, we're going to begin our studies with describing the data center. Now be sure to hit like and subscribe to the channel. That way you won't miss the next video.